Welcome back to the channel, everyone. It's your host, JameZ3000. If it's your first time here, this is my channel where I talk about pops, sneakers, video games, and anime content. So if you're a fan of any of that, please remember to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you know anytime I drop a new video. In today's video, we got some goodies from the homie JT Customs. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Welcome back. So like I said, we got some goodies. If you can see logo right there from the homie JT Customs, like I said, some stuff I've been waiting to get my hands on. I did mention it before that I would get it for the channel. We got it here today. We're gonna get into it. Now in this first box, it is something that I happened to just purchase, a pop from JT Customs. He had one that I had been looking for quite some time. He ended up having one and got it to me for a super fair price. He did mention there was a surprise in here. He didn't hint to what it would be. I don't know what it is, but he said that I would appreciate it. So let's see. Yes, there's a surprise in here indeed. So I'm gonna get to the surprise first. Thought maybe you could use this guy out of box. You know what? Yeah, I will. We got the Majin Vegeta, not the over9000.com exclusive one. This is the second run they did of the Majin Vegeta. The box is obviously a little banged up, but yo, it's a gift. And just like it said, out of box pop. Majin Vegeta, for those who haven't seen Dragon Ball Z, because I know I got a bunch of people who watch the videos who might not be into anime. Majin Vegeta is a great version of Vegeta, probably one of the best in my opinion. But yo, this will be a dope out of box pop, so I do not mind that at all. So shout out to JT Customs for sending this one over. I appreciate that. All right, so this is the one I actually ended up purchasing. We got from the Simpsons comic book guy. I am not that big of a Simpsons collector. I do love the show. I did watch it growing up. It's a great show. But this one in particular, I kind of had to have it. This is one of the convention exclusives from last year, I believe, 2020, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, the fall convention, 2020 limited edition. I don't remember where this one was shared at, but yo, this is one I definitely wanted to have just because it kind of struck a chord with me, and I like it because as far as us being collectors, you got the comic book guy, which kind of personifies that a little bit. But yo, you got him and the little comic in there as well that he's taking out the sleeve. Man, this is just a super cool pop that I wanted to have in my collection. I unfortunately missed it when it dropped, but like I said, JT Customs had one for you boy, got it to me. Super appreciate that. All right, now the second box is really what I'm excited to show you guys. I ended up getting some sodas from JT Customs. He had a couple extras, commons, which I didn't mind snagging because like I said, my soda collection is growing, so I don't mind getting the commons. That's fine with me. All right, before I show the sodas, yo, we got the stickers, JT Customs sticker, and then we got the Freddy Funko wearing the I Love JT Customs shirt right there. That's a dope one. Appreciate that. Good looking. Now the sodas I ended up getting, we got Donatello from the Ninja Turtles, we got Bebop from the Ninja Turtles, had to get the Flash. I am a big Flash fan, one of my favorite DC heroes, and then we also have Batgirl right there. All right, now the main reason I was so excited for these packages is because within this box with the sodas, I did get a couple of his soda tops, JT Customs soda tops that go with the sodas that I wanted to showcase for you guys a little bit. I did mention in previous videos that I wanted to get my hands on some, so here we are, we got some. Let me show them to you. All right, so I went ahead and got about 10 of these bad boys, just because like I said, my soda collection is still growing. At the time, I think I had 10, so I ordered 10. I probably have a little bit over that now, so I might have to get some more. Here we go right here. Made in the USA, which is always awesome. We got it in the little packaging, and then we got the branding on the back, JT Customs soda tops, and then you can see his Instagram handle with JT.CustomsLLC. That's gonna be the Instagram you can find him at. You can also reach him via email if you guys decide you wanna get some of these awesome soda tops. Now I know there's similar products out there to this. I haven't seen them in person. I've seen them online. So I'm not here to critique any of that. I'm just here to show you guys what I got and what I think of this product right here. right off the back, I can tell you, I do know they are made out of aluminum. If you guys can see this right here, you got the flat surface, the little indention to hold the pog, and then the kind of raised bottom, so that way when it sits on the soda, it kind of stays snug and secure. I can tell you they are weighty. They do have a good weight to them, and they just have a real good plush kind of feel. Gives you that real nice premium look for these sodas, you know what I mean? In all honesty, every time when I see other people displaying them online, and even when I put one on right now, so we got the Batgirl. Let's just put it right on top, just let you guys see it without the figure on top first. It stays in there snug. So honestly, one of the biggest reasons I like this soda top in particular, with it being made out of that aluminum material, that silver look, it kind of, to me, looks like it belongs on the soda. Like it's something that would come with it, you know, from the manufacturer, from, you know, Funko Soda Company. It just kind of looks like it goes with it, you know what I mean? So yeah, just a nice add-on for your Funko sodas. If you guys are soda collectors, let me know what you think of the look. If you have some already, just kind of let me know your feedback on that. All right, so there you guys go right there. A little bit better look, if I can keep it still and not shake so much. With the soda top on there holding the figure as well as the pog in the back, and obviously you can display it a number of ways if you want the pog in the back, to the side, or in the front of the figure itself. I'll try to reposition it so you guys can see more of what I'm talking about. But yo, this is an overall just an awesome way to help display your sodas. And like I said, to me, it looks like it belongs there. It's made out of great material. There's obviously a number of ways, you know, to go from there if you want to just set it next to it on the bottom of the soda if you don't have the shelving space for it exactly, whatever the case may be, or just slap it right back on. It looks good. That'll wrap it up for this video, guys. Appreciate you as always stopping by, hanging out for a little bit, checking out what I got. Let me know your guys' thoughts on the mail call today, everything I got from JT Customs. What was your favorite? Also, again, let me know what you guys think of the soda tops. Again, in my opinion, it's made from good material. It goes good with the sodas. I give it a two big thumbs up because that's all the thumbs I have. You know what I mean? But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Drop down in the comments. Like I said, if you guys decide you want to try to get some, you can reach out to JT Customs on Instagram as well as his email that will be down below in the description. See you guys on the next one.
Ah, gee.